In this short video, I'm going to talk about Boolean values and how to change the state of a Boolean value regarding programming for an Arduino microcontroller. Let's have a quick look at the flow diagram. So we can start with our code. And then immediately after that, we're going to define our Boolean variable, and let's make that A. And we're also going to assign a Boolean value 0 or a false to it. Then we'll move into our setup part of our program. In our setup, we're just going to define our baud rate, because we want to print to the screen. Let's make that 9600. Then we'll move into our main loop. In our main loop, we will first have a delay, and a delay of 1000 milliseconds, which is 1 second. And after that, we will change the state of our Boolean variable. So it was initially a 0, so we're going to change that to a 1. And then we're going to print that Boolean variable to the screen, as in order for us to see if the state has changed, and then we will just repeat that in our main loop. So that's the very simple flow diagram of what we want to do. Let's have a look at the physical code. So here we have our code, and the first thing that we do is we say our Boolean variable is weak A and it's false, so it means it's equal to a 0. Then we go into our setup and we define our baud rate 9600. Then we go into our main loop that will run all the time, and we will put a delay of 1 second or 1000 milliseconds. Then we'll change the state of the Boolean variable. So the Boolean variable is A, so we're going to say A is equal to not A. So that means if it was a 1, it will be a 0. And if it was a 0, it will be a 1. So every time that we go into this loop, we'll just change the state. And after that, we'll serial print that to our serial monitor. So let's compile our sketch. And we can upload it to the Arduino board. So you can see it's uploaded there. So the next thing we'll open is our serial monitor. And you will see it's running at the moment there. 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Every 1 second, the state of the Boolean value have changed. If you're only starting with the Arduino now and you want to learn in a quick and efficient way, if your time is valuable, then please have a look in the description of this video for a link to my courses on the Arduino. Thank you and bye-bye.